Hey guys, Matt here with Fix Anything, Save Money. If you have a circuit breaker that keeps tripping, one of the most common reasons why is because you're drawing too much of a load onto that circuit. You're going to want to contact a qualified electrician who can look at it and rewire it if necessary to reduce the load.